When a baby is born, a mother's first instinct is to hold and care. She held the baby in her tummy 9 months, now she wants to hold the baby in her arms. A father's instinct is practical. Happy babies need fingers and toes, arms and legs. So he counts them. A mother knows the need for love and contact. She can have confidence that the practical needs are met because a human father's attention to toes reflects our Creator's care through 9 months of detailed labor. While the mother holds, the father counts. Are the two opposed or complementary? That's the point. I'm Jesse Steele, jessesteele.com.